Hi, family. We're about to get it crunk up again. It's the new moon tonight. It's 10:07 and it's 10:07. Y'all check it for an angel message. I'm finna check it myself and see what it means for 10:07. Success is in your hands. Let's go ahead and pull it. All right. It says the significance and meaning of angel number 1007, that you are on the right track in the expedition of your life. And the inner voice should guide you in the case of tensions and apprehensions. If necessary, you may change the course of your journey and have faith and support of the fairy godmother. It would be best if you strive to achieve your life objectives and divine intentions as per your beliefs and should be directed by your real ambitions. So whatever you got going on, money-wise, success is in your hands, family. It's up to you. That is your message from Spirit. And some of you are worshipers and followers of the goddess Oshun. Some of you might need to drink more water. That's a global message for the Divine Collective. Holy Spirit, we got a DNA test out here. Somebody has got to pay for a DNA test. They have a defragmented soul. Somebody here is missing parts of their soul. We got somebody here that are learning some hard lessons. I got Divine Feminine's lessons learned. And y'all about to become some serious breadwinners. And your Divine Masculine wants to know, some of you want to know, is this the end of our love? Is this the end of your journey? Some of you, your Divine Counterparts, are going to commit suicide. I pray to God that nobody does, but God forgive those who do. And God rest their souls. We got people out here that's got to pay money for child support. We got folks going to jail in handcuffs. We got folks out here that's in sexual handcuffs. And somebody is a gusher. You could have the first, middle, or last name, city, state, or country, or your car tags, JKLMN, and you a squirter, boo. And your Divine Masculine loves it. Somebody here is feeling abandoned. Let me see. What did I stop off at? Suicide. The fragmented soul. DNA. Yeah, DNA. So somebody here is, their soul is defragmented in the Divine Masculine. And it's all behind money. They could have went against their own religious beliefs. With an Aquarius, so an Aquarius could win against their own religious beliefs. With somebody that has a defragmented soul. I got a karmic partner blocking a Divine Masculine. It's like she got that nigga in handcuffs. And right now, they're being divinely guided because they could be feeling abandoned while this karmic partner is blocking them. But somebody here is about to be benched. Holy Spirit, give me some more messages for the Divine Masculine Collective. And this is the new moon reading. So I'm going to drop this one for new moon. Somebody here that's been abandoned and in handcuffs, they're going to have a stroke of luck. And they could be a life path one. Some of you that are gushers, could be a life path one. And your Divine Masculine loves it. All in the face. All in the face is what I'm hearing. All in the face. If you're not 18, get off my channel because this is grown folk conversation for real. Somebody here is dealing with a sociopath and they could have the first, middle, or last city, state, or country. Car tags, JKLMN. And this person is being benched by a karmic. Or either they benched a karmic. Holy Spirit, what messages do you have for the Divine Masculine Collective? I thought I heard a card drop. Hold on, y'all. Nope. No, I did not. I thought I dropped a card, fam. All right. And for one of the family members that asked about, talked about how insane my readings are, thank you. But this is a deck that I channeled with Spirit, so, and it's still growing. It's not stopped. Spirit is still getting me to add more to this deck, and this deck is huge. But when they helped me channel it, they said it was global. So there you go. Holy Spirit, give me some more messages for the Divine Masculine Collective for the new moon. What's coming through for the new moon? Holy Spirit, give me some messages for the Divine Masculine Collective. What's going on for the new moon? Messages for the new moon, Holy Spirit. Somebody that's being benched, they salty as fuck. And they could be a life path one, first, middle, or last, city, country, state of tags, JKLMN. Somebody got caught up in a situationship. They also got caught with a DWI or a DUI. What the hell? And this person is salty as hell because they got benched. Somebody here that's a breadwinner is going to get ambushed. And they're going to tell you, some of you divine feminines, this is either you telling your divine masculine is telling you, see your next lifetime. Somebody here that learned their lessons, Divine Feminine Collective, thank you, Holy Spirit. You're going to start something that's a brand. You could be a brand ambassador here. But a lot of you have been drained. Somebody here is going to get ambushed. And somebody is emotionally drained here. I got somebody here from Oceania that's going to commit a suicide. Jesus, this is crazy. What else, Holy Spirit? Are you a brand ambassador from Oceania? Here for religious purposes in Aquarius? That feels abandoned? Holy shit. Somebody here is hiding their... They've got a lot of emotions. And they're as deep as an ocean. And you could be an Aquarius. You could be being divinely guided because you're feeling abandoned. But your luck is about to change, boo. So don't trip, Crip. You got it coming. You got something good coming your way. Holy Spirit, give me some more messages. I have a Pisces that has a defragmented soul. And they're with some type of queen. Or they are a queen. Holy Spirit, what other messages do you have for the Divine Masculine Collective for the new moon? What messages do you have for the Divine Masculine Collective for the new moon? Thank you. Somebody here could be seeing 173, 713, 317, however you want to run it. Check your angel messages. Somebody here whose religious beliefs are different than yours. They want to wake up with you. They miss you. They're highly emotional. They have a lot of desires for you. They could be feeling emotionally drained. It could be a Pisces or Aquarius. They could have both of these in their charts. You guys could be Pisces or Aquarius, Divine Femmes. And somebody here feels abandoned. But your luck is about to change. You're a life path one. Don't be salty for being benched. Spirit got something better for you. That's my card. Spirit is saying pull two more, so here we go. That's one. Somebody here in the Divine Masculine Collective, I feel like this might be global for both sides, could be worried about bills. Something is getting exposed about your life or your lifestyle, but you want to wake up with either a Pisces or an Aquarius or both. And you could be worried about your bills. And something about you is going to get exposed by an Aquarius. And this is all going to take place during the new moon. So I'm going to title this the new moon, Age of Aquarius. Pisces Aquarius. Matter of fact, this is the transition. Bam. Wow. Thank you, Spirit. Holy Spirit, give me some more messages for the Divine Masculine Collective. I got Pisces over here, Aquarius over here. So there's a transition going in. Some of you Pisces and Aquarius, if you have it in your chart, you could be feeling this transition for the new moon. Yeah, and the angel of death is still on the planet. Somebody's going to find out they are the father in their Maury voice. And you're a life path one. You could be a writer too. What else, Holy Spirit, do you have for the Divine Masculine Collective? You could be a writer. And you could be salty as fuck that somebody benched you. Or you got benched. Did the company you work for bench you? Yeah, somebody here with their middle initial, first, middle, or last initials. JKLMN. City, country, estate. Car tags. You've been through a tower. You might even be from France. Or you have French descent in your bloodline. You could be African and speak French. You could be French, European, and be French. Or you just, you like France, and you're going through a tower moment. Somebody needs to get out of their comfort zone. They're salty as fuck. And this could have been somebody that got benched with the Divine Masculine for a status quo relationship. Somebody here is motivated to ambush somebody. Ew. That's not kosher at all. The fuck? Yeah, somebody here need to watch your back, yo. Watch your back. The Nine of Swords here on an ambush. And I got a swamp right next to it. Somebody here need to watch their back. Watch your back. This may have taken in the past, taken past. It may have taken place in the past. There's an old brand here. And there could be a swamp that's going to get drained. They may find up to 9 bodies in this damn swamp. Oh, I got to go. I got to go. Ooh, I got to go. Yeah, somebody here is older, is a single parent. And they feeling absolutely drained. They're highly emotional too. Somebody here is an old creep. And they're highly emotional. Somebody here that has a lot of desire for you, Divine Femmes, they say it's time. But they could be worried about bills. Holy Spirit, something is getting exposed about this creep. And there's a swamp involved. Ooh, shit, I don't like this. There that nose again. Yeah, something is going to get exposed on the new moon about some bi lovers. And this time, Spirit is saying, damn. Oh, and I know we made a baby in the 5D. Wow. Holy shit. The angels of death have been unleashed. And there's something that's positive about to happen. Somebody here might come up positive on a test. Somebody here may come up positive on a drug test. Somebody may come up positive as the father of a baby. Somebody may come up positive for a STD, permanent. Ain't no temporary shit going around here. Spirit dropping some heavy weights. There's some heavy shit coming down. Somebody's DNA is going to be tested positive as a killer's. Holy shit. What else, Holy Spirit? Something for somebody here is going two ways. I got 50-50 here. I got half that's going to come up positive. Half of you going to come up benign. And somebody here is a writer. Damn. Now that's some shit. Because these cards are separated from each other. Wow. And there is somebody here writing about love. You're going to be a writer and you're going to write about love. And you might write about bi love. And this is going to cause a tower moment in your life. And this is going to be a good thing. Beautiful. I think I saw graveyard dirt. Holy Spirit, give me some more messages. Yeah, somebody here is having a tower moment. You're on a budget. But you may have some contracts coming in. That's going to get you out your comfort zone. You've been in a status quo situation for too long. It's time for you to shake and move. Shake and hustle. Go get that money. Go get that money. Holy Spirit, what other messages do you have for the Divine Masculine Collective? Somebody here that is on a budget, their heart is like the Antarctica. They cold as fuck. And they'll see you in court. Wow. Whoa. Somebody here could be seeing the number 192. I got 172. Rotate it around however you see it. It's an angel message. Go check it out. Holy Spirit, yeah, somebody here knows that they made a baby in 5D. Somebody here could be hearing songs from your divine masculine. And you're going to realize you still got desires for your divine masculine. I'm trying to hear a song, but I keep getting blocked out over here by this Spanish music here that I'm hearing. Somebody here in the Divine Masculine Collective is ascending, but somebody here is going to take them to court, or either the Divine Masculine is going to take somebody to court. And this is something old. This is something from the past where ascension is involved. There's an uncle here that's a creep. Woo! And something about him is from the past, but it's about to get exposed. And Spirit said it's time. Oh, shit. This uncle might have been the one that caused all of the problems in the collective of the Divine Masculine. So basically what I'm being told by Spirit is that some of these Divine Masculines, male or female, were molested by their uncles. Damn. And it's time for them to get blasted. Somebody here, and something is time there about this uncle that's a creep. They could be hearing songs from the past, songs that make you sad. You could be a fan of Blue. Your uncle's nickname could be Blue. Oh, wow, my whole face and my back itching too. Ah, shit. I got blue light. Somebody about to get surrounded. Somebody's uncle about to go to jail. He about to get exposed. And he's bisexual and he is positive. Damn. But whatever. He got tested for cancer wise, he's benign. And he has no love in him. And he's cold. He cold like the Antarctic. And he about to be seen in court. Damn it, man. Unc, I'm gonna need you to change up. Somebody here could like to wear the color blue. Somebody here could have a blue eyes, blue phone, blue hair, blue car, blue bike. I heard blue fucking TV. Whatever that means. But I heard blue TV. Maybe it's a channel. I don't know. I don't watch TV like that. Somebody here could need to eat something blue, drink something blue. Somebody here could live in a blue house. Somebody could have a blue car. I don't know. But whatever it is, blue is surrounding you. Somebody could be surrounded by a body of water. So there could be an uncle from the islands or lives around a body of water. Yeah, something here is getting exposed. In North America. Somebody's assets are about to be froze too. What else, Holy Spirit? Oh my gosh, the energy is... Yeah, I know I got to take a spiritual bath. This shit is off the... it's off the hook. Yeah, whatever is going on, there's a ripple effect here, too. Wow. Yeah, somebody here that's bisexual, lives in North America, surrounded by a big body. I mean, a big body of water. It could be the Mississippi River. You need to go get a detox. Somebody gonna come up positive for being a dog. Somebody here that's gonna find out that they're not cancerous is gonna get a level of motivation. And you're gonna be motivated by love. Somebody here that was motivated by love, they use graveyard dirt on your divine masculine. And they may have used some graveyard dirt for some of y'all. If you've been around your divine masculines, I'm so sorry to tell you this. But this may have been for anybody that miscarried a baby. Your divine masculine's karmic partner, they dressed you. Shit. The fuck is this? Oh my gosh. They dressed you to have an abortion. Oh my God. That's crazy. And my whole body is on fire right now. My whole fucking body is on fire. Oh my gosh. Somebody here that aborted a baby or lost a baby here, my condolences to that. That's some foul ass shit. Somebody here that used graveyard dirt and their heart is cold as fuck and they're going to see the divine masculine in court or vice versa, they got a DUI. And they could have aborted a child themselves. They could have used some, they could have went to see some type of voodoo practitioner, or they could be a high priest or a high, they could be a shaman. Something here is repeating where somebody is going to see somebody in court. And your divine masculine wants to know, will you accept their family and friends? Somebody going to come up missing, or something is going to come up missing. When I looked up and saw a creep, I saw a Jeep. So somebody might have a Jeep, and I'm seeing like Jeep Cherokee that might come up missing. Somebody's Jeep Cherokee might get stolen. And it could be blue. And you could have dogs, or you could be a dog lover. Somebody that's ascending, your divine counterpart in the past wants to know, wants you to know that it's hard for them to change. And there was something that took place in the past between the sheets. There was a lot of misogyny involved, and there could have been an uncle involved. Whoa. And there's going to be some kind of settlement here that this creep is going to have to pay out. And they could be a life path 8. Got to be more careful. And this motherfucker is in prison. Male or female. They're going to prison. Holy shit. Some of them could already be in prison. Yeah. Somebody here that's a life path 8. They could love the color blue. I got betrayed for showing genuine love. You could also be feeling sad in blue. You could be a Leo. You live in North America. You need to go get a detox. And this could be a divine masculine Leo that needs to get a detox, male or female. They're telling you, divine feminine collective, I'm sorry, my growth was your pain because of immature behavior. I can't make this shit up. This person was a dog. Somebody, 911 is being called again. Somebody is being motivated to call 911 again. And this is involving a Cancer. Somebody put graveyard dirt on a Cancer. Oh my God, this is crazy. And I got the clairs here. This Cancer could have aborted a child using graveyard dirt. This child may have had some very serious, powerful ass gifts. There's a Cancer here that's either had 911 called on them by a Leo, or a Leo called 911 again on a Cancer. And somebody is highly gifted. They could be clairsentience, clairvoyance, clairgustance, clairrelliant, claircognizance, clairaudient. But they're dealing with a psychopath. One of these two is a psychopath. And somebody keeps fucking the mailman. The mailman is like the equivalent to the pool boy. So somebody here is a psychopath. It could be a Leo, or it could be a Cancer. Or this Cancer could be a Leo Cancer cusper, or a Cancer Leo cusper is what I mean to say. And there's a lot of immature behavior here. There's a lot of misogyny going down between the sheets. And this could be a thing of the past now. They could be a life path 8 or dealing with a life path 8. Excuse Excuse me, family. I have no idea who in the hell is hitting me up. Chica, let me hit you back, babe. I'm on a reading.
Okay, that's fine.
That's all right, baby. You good?
Okay.
All right. Talk to you soon. Love you. Mm-hmm. Later. Sorry about that, family. But I'm like, who in the hell is calling me unknown? I don't get unknown calls because I normally don't answer them. But this is on fucking Messenger, and I don't do Messenger. But that's my sister. So, cut it up. All right. Somebody here that's got some real funky ass shit going on between the sheets, and this could have been in the past. There's a settlement involved for somebody being involved in some type of misogynistic shit. You could be a life path 8. You got betrayed for showing genuine love. You could be a Leo or a Cancer, or you could have both in your chart. Some of you divine feminines could be a Leo cusper, or you could have Leo or Cancer in your chart. You could have both of them in somewhere, your aspects of your astrology chart. And your divine counterpart is telling you, I'm sorry, my growth was your pain. They were very immature. Somebody here, a Leo could have called 911 again on a Cancer, or a Cancer could have called 911 on a Leo. Yeah, somebody here is dealing with somebody that is a professional. They could be a white-collar professional or a blue-collar professional. They could be in the medical field, the military, the police department, like a truck driver, or transportation. They could be in construction, education, legal, like law. And there's a custody case involved. And they're saying it's hard for them to change. Somebody here was throwing some shade in the sheets. Somebody talked about somebody's body parts. We ain't going to go no further. Spirit said pull 3 more cards. So here we go. There's an angry woman. One more, spirit. There's an angry woman here that's throwing shade. Spiritual intervention is needed. Damn. There's a settlement involved, and there's a life path 8 here. This woman is angry about this settlement. Somebody here could love the color gray, have gray eyes, have gray hair. They could be a life path 8. They could drive a gray car. They could have had gray sheets on their bed when they got pissed off about something. And they could be involved in a custody case with a Leo or a Cancer. Somebody could have called 911 in this situation. Somebody is dealing with a psychopath. Somebody that they sleep with on a regular basis. But this could be a thing of the past. Damn, spirit, I got pulled 3 more. I got a wolf in sheep's clothing, a gray wolf at that. So somebody here is using their instincts. Could be an angry woman. Somebody here could like wolves. Somebody's nickname could be gray wolf. There could be an angry Indian woman here with the in the Divine Masculine Collective. She could be like Alaskan or American Indian, and she could be a part of, I don't know why I'm like the gray wolf clan or tribe. I don't know. This is crazy. Whoa. But there's an old wolf in sheep's clothing out here. Somebody that has gray hair, gray eyes, drives a gray car, live in a gray house, loves to wear the color gray. Or either they got their fingernails polished gray, got their hair dyed gray, but this chick is pissed. And it could be a Leo. This angry woman could be the wolf in sheep's clothing. She could be a Leo. She got short hair. Or she could be a Cancer. She could be angry with a Cancer, or she could be a Cancer angry with a Leo. Wow. Yeah. And she could be angry because she has children with a Cancer or a Leo. Somebody that has immature behavior. Somebody that's called 911 on one of these two done called 911 on the other. And the other one's a psychopath. Damn it, man. Yeah, somebody here got the first, middle, or last. City, country, state, car tags. TUVX YWZ. And this person has children with their karmic partner. And 911 has been called again. Somebody here might be allergic to bee stings. They may have had to call 911 for the EMTs. There could have been a cancer involved. There could be a short-haired woman that could have got stung. Somebody here, a Cancerian, may have just had surgery or will have surgery. These are my cards. Somebody here that is pissed off, an angry woman with short hair, and I'm picking up... somebody is trying to do some foul shit, and they're trying to run it through shades of gray as well. This short-haired woman could be a karmic short-haired woman. And somebody is about to vandalize the fuck out of somebody's shit. Damn. Yeah, this person is having a fit, a rage, and a fucking meltdown. And this is all immature behavior. Somebody here is annoying as hell. Somebody they done slept with is a bugaboo, a gnat. They're annoying, or somebody could be being annoyed by a gnat. Somebody could also have the last name Gray. Somebody could be carrying around a gray stone. Somebody here, heart could be as cold as a stone, involving a custody case. Somebody here could be seeing Greyhawks, or somebody's name could be Greyhawk. Wow. This shit is going crazy. Somebody could be seeing a hawk, and you're involved in a custody case. Your last name could be Hawk. Your nickname could be Hawk. You could be dating somebody. Divine Masculine Collective, male or female. By Hawk, by the nickname of Hawk. And there's a pissed off woman with you. Their eyes are as sharp as a hawk too. They don't miss shit. I got a hawk and a wolf. This ugly. And somebody here, where spiritual intervention is needed, the goddess Oshun is here, possibly to help this angry woman. This angry woman could be very stubborn. Somebody is angry about some jewelry. Somebody may have stolen somebody's jewelry.